They don't understand, but yeah, like that's what I'm saying in them videos, them live streams before, innit? Some of the wars, yeah, you know, like them, you know, like them ends, innit? Like them South London bits and that, innit? Yeah. Some of them wars get kicked off just over a girl, you know. Over a girl in a club, yeah. Around my perimeters and that, yeah. Some of the older man older than me, yeah, the beef is kicked off between two areas because of a girl in a rave. Like, there's beef going on right now, yeah. This is the funny thing about the beef, yeah. You've got youths, yeah, repping this area and repping that area, and they're beefing each other, right? And they don't even understand the origins of the thing. Even me, I was in it, and I don't even know the origins of the thing. I just know, oh, yeah, them lot, I'm not supposed to like them in it, yeah, and that's just how I'm, yeah. But really and truly, the origins of the thing is, oh, my man was dealing with this girl, and then, you know, he sees his girl with the next man in the club, and then it kicks off, and then that's it. Two areas are going at it. Yeah. And this has been going on for 20 years, you know. 20 years. 20 years. But yeah, so just them little. A girl, yeah, could be dressed provocatively. Yeah. She could go. This is the thing about girls, right? Like, I don't want to just use girls for this, yeah. No, I ain't bashing women or nothing like that in here, but certain times, yeah, certain women, right? Now, listen up, yeah. Certain women don't understand the trouble that they could get their boyfriends in, you know, by going to certain spots, yeah. Now, boom. We tried to, myself and one of my ex-girlfriends tried to go to Cargo, yeah. Cargo is in Shoreditch. Now, anyone knows Shoreditch? Shoreditch is ratchet or whatever, innit, yeah. So, we stood in the queue or whatever in it, but we ended up moving. Yeah, but I was thinking to myself, like, this ain't really the place to go, you know, like it's just too ratchet. Now, I'm gonna still go in there or whatever in it, yeah. But like, there's other girls, right? They'll be looking super nice or whatever, and they'll wanna go to the most hoodest spots ever in it, yeah. And they just think, yeah, we'll just go into this hood spot, it's all right. Yeah, because girls, they don't think like man, them in it, yeah. You go to one of these hood spots, and you know what? You could go to a calm place, and there'll be some dickhead there, innit? Yeah, that might say something. Now, me personally, I ain't got into no passers. Yeah, I've never got into a passer over a man saying something to my girl or anything like that, innit? Or a girl that I'm with, whatever, innit? But there's certain places you could go, and there's gonna be some dickhead that's gonna say something and draw you out. Yeah, say something disrespectful, and it's like, boy, you need to slap the shit out of this guy, yeah, or you're gonna look like a fucking mug, yeah, shit like that. Man. A girl won't think like that, innit? They'll just think, oh, let's just go to this spot, innit? Yeah, because it's the place to go, innit? Yeah, when really, like, there's like a bunch of men over there, you're on your jacks with your gal, yeah. You can see man just looking over and that, looking like they want to come and try to pounce and that, yeah. And there will be some dickhead who's maybe had a bit too much to drink, come over there, like, yeah, we saying, man, like this, I'll be your boyfriend, them kind of chat there, innit? And World War Four. Literally. And that's how it happens, innit? There's a man that's been killed in clubs over stepping on a man's trainers. Oh, I didn't like the way he said sorry. Yeah, he didn't sound genuine or whatever, innit? Man have been killed over foolishness. So, yeah, man. Sometimes, remember what a man saying in that video about a man leaning on my car? Yeah. A situation like that could lead to someone's death. Yeah. Man brush the man up. Yeah. You know, man can't take a L, come back with a couple man and ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Yeah, next thing you know, man, yeah. JY's with a chalk line around him, yeah, God forbid, yeah. That it can happen. It can happen over dumbness. Over dumbness. Like man leaning on man's car.